Is she hot?
Helen.
With Helen. Documentaries, you know how we come
in. Ah! Yeah! I'm going to have a little pepper spot.
Touching a soul or someone's heart is something difficult to do, but not with you. If I cry, I'm sorry.
I mean, you don't cry.
Blame LaFrance. Because I'm an emotional wreck right now. So, touching a soul or someone's heart is something difficult to do, but not with you. You've touched the hearts and souls of everyone in this room. The light that you bring isn't the kind of light that blends in. It's a spark that triggers the life within us all. A spark that allows us to shine as you do. Thank you for the support you give us. Thank you for the love you taught us. Thank you for not just reaching our hearts, but also for also lighting our souls. That's in your first one. And his family. Okay. This is from Shelly and family. There is no possible way I could pay you back for all that you have done for me growing up, but I greatly appreciate all your hard work raising me. I wouldn't be who I am today without you. You've always believed in me and never questioned my decisions. Your trust and love for me is a blessing I will always treasure. I'm so proud to be today in your honor celebrating the world's best dad. My dad, I love you, Daddy, Shelly.
I love you. I love you guys.
Kathy, go ahead.
Today I get to celebrate the birthday of my hero. Our family has always been so grateful for the role model that my dad is. Having him as a teacher as well shaped us individually to be amazing children. I'm beyond grateful for my beautiful wedding this year. I don't think it will be possible without you and mommy, and I really appreciate you. Just being that support system that always directed me. I'm very sensitive, and since I'm sensitive, my dad's like, "Oh, you gotta be strong. You can't be weak, you know." And I always be like, "Why are you always pressuring me?" He's like that. That's the reason you're so sensitive, you know? And I never realized it. Like, he just shaping me to get out of that bubble that I always lived in, and I'm grateful that he popped my bubble, and I'm still learning from him. And I just want to pass down everything I learned to my generation, to my surroundings. And I'm grateful that even we see the wonderful man you are. I love you.
Daddy, you've been on this earth for 50 years.
Okay.
I've
been. Wink, wink.
And I had the pleasure of being your daughter for 20. And I just want to take the moment of your special day to say thank you. Thank you for providing me with tender love and care of an idolizing figure. Thank you for the unconditional love and advice you have never felt unconditional love and advice. You have never failed me, and you're the reason. And you're the reason I'm proud to carry the Francois name. You are my angel on earth. You are my everything. Happy birthday, Daddy. I wish you nothing but health, love, and prosperity now and evermore.
It leaves me 150.
Okay. Okay. Now for me. Daddy, you are one in a million. I'm not going to get through this.
I'm not a reader.
You already started?
She started with the first word.
He's not. Okay.
I'm on spot.
Micho.
Come on, Lord, you got this. Let's go. We're going to do it together. You got this.
You did all right, girl. Come on, go, girl.
Why are you supposed to be the strongest one?
Yeah.
I knew her drink was strong. Okay. All right. Daddy, you're one in a million. The love of my life. You've been an amazing father. The man I look up to and always admire to be like, with your hard work ethic and compassion for so many. My heart is so big because you've taught me how to love others. No matter the wrong they do, you've taught me to forgive, to be kind and always help others. Thank you for being you. You deserve this and so much more. Every ounce of hard work put into this day doesn't amount to the hard work you and Mommy put into our lives. I'm the businesswoman and hard worker, entrepreneur, and independent and strong person because of the parents that raised me. You are amazing. Happy birthday, Daddy. To Neil and Shirley.
Thank you so much for opening your home to us.
For keeping this from Daddy with me. And cooking, Nadesh, Romaine, thank you so much for cooking for Daddy today.
Daddy. All of you knew what we said together.
But to everybody who came to show him the love and support and how much you all mean to him, this means the world to me. I really wanted to do this for him no matter what, and I thank you guys. Okay, let's drink and dance.
Is everyone something to do with this drink as well?
Yes. Oh, yes. I like that. Oh, cheers. Where's your glasses?
Lori, here.
Thank you. Cheers to this man turning 50. It's
Julie!
We don't know so much, no money.